Okay guys, that was super simple. Just followed the instructions, exactly what it said to do. Took me a few minutes. That was my first time ever setting up a recurve bow, so it was super easy.